Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I wanted to find a level 20 ship and take it down. It's one of my goal. I saw one earlier. Hopefully that's a 20 ship. What is that? No, 8. It has rum and sugar. Might as well take it. Ship. Oh, let's take over that ship. Hopefully that's the one that has 50 some rum. Yeah, 52 rum, 13 sugar. Kill one. I killed one. I think this game is glitched or something. Alright, I killed my crew by accident. Kinda mad. I hate when I kill my crew on accident. Like two crew members has died. I guess I can repair it. I really don't care about my notoriety. Let me upgrade my ship. I only got 7,000 R's. Not a lot of money. But I'll do. I'll do. Let's see what I can buy and upgrade. Full armor. Ooh. Okay. 4,000. I can do armor, or I can do round shot. Motor. Oh, wow, I need to get that. Yeah. Motor. Motor storage. This storage allows the projectile to transport a medium amount of mortar shot. Yeah, 20. Not bad. 5 barrel charge. The swords allow the jackknife to transport a large amount of 5 barrels. just in case, I guess. Alright, I guess I'll increase my armor. I have completely nothing. I don't know what I can buy with my remaining R. I can buy, upgrade my... harpoons. Increase the harpoon amount. Nah, I don't need harpoon right now. Alright, upgraded. See, you can now fire the mortar at long range. Hold left bumper to activate the mortar aiming mode and use R to aim. Press right trigger to shoot. Okay. Simple. And cool. I don't know if I should change my outfit or my suit. Let's see. I have enough for that. Y'all have enough for that. Go in there. I'll show up with Templar. Stealth. Hunter outfit looks okay. A traditional hunter outfit that could Caucasian animal range of detection. Oh wow, each outfit has a passive ability. See, a handmade Finland pelt outfit, soft and simple. A handmade shark hunter outfit, roll to the tough, easy on the eye. Touch. Additional whaler outfit, steady and comfortable in extreme condition. See, according to the legend, this man outfit was created using scavenge first civilization materials, has the ability to detect metal projectiles. Really? Designed to improve the chance that its wearer will remain undetected. Oh, really? Templar. Gained by opening the cage in the great hideout using 5 Templar keys. A light and reflective armor that offers increased resistance to enemy attack. An outfit praised by English officers for its beauty. Outfit governor often wore for public appearance to boost their prestige in the eyes of their constituent. I don't know. I'm not good at reading, guys, so please forgive me. An earthly brown outfit apparented by explorer. Appreciated by explorer for its sturdiness. A white and gray outfit worn by rich merchants throughout the West Indies. Oh wow. A black and red outfit used by pirate captains to distinguish themselves and establish their authorities. A sleek black outfit, very common among pioneers, privateers throughout the West Indies. I'd rather wear something that give me a benefit, like hunting animals, for instance. Reduce animals' range of detection. I guess I'll wear the hunter's outfit. I can't wear it. What? Huh? Unavailable. Oh. Unavailable. It's just unavailable. Great. I'm so smart. So smart. I'm about to go ham on myself now. Oh my god. I'm smacking myself. So. That I have it. I don't. I just wasted like 2-3 minutes. Sorry guys. Was it 5 minutes? Alright. Now let's look for a level 20 boat. That's how bad, man. I can't seem to look on that boat. I like it when they sing.
Oh,
Oh man, this is epic. How dare a tiny puny ship like you dare to go ham on me with your puny little cannon. Fortress has been eliminated. Infiltrate fort. Go. See what they have in that fort for me to plunder. I shall plunder. I don't think they were ever, were there Asian pirates in the old days, Nana? Murray. Not really. Pirates are not good. Front officer or something like that. Port officer. How do I get up? Right here. Right up here. There's fragments here. It says kill him, it didn't give me any optional. Kill the front commander. Oh, I killed him. Bullet to the head. Quickens, you know. So he won't suffer. I'm a generous man. Oh, that's how it is. If you destroy a fort or something, or you get to see the